हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस यू आर वो वापस वो आ रहा है वो डिस्टरबेंस. कैन यू जस्ट स्टॉप शेयर एंड डू इट टू शेयर अगेन.
मे बी वो जो रिकॉर्डिंग का हुआ ना उसकी वजह से आ रहा है ये, बिकॉज
नहीं
वो विंडो आई उसके बाद ही
स्टॉप
आ रहा
शेयर
है।
एंड डू इट नो राइट नो
ओके okay.
ऑलरेडी लाइव. या नो प्रॉब्लम नाउ.
हाय सक्षम, गुड मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग। एंड हु इज देयर? अश्विन सर एंड सेजल मैम, अंजुषा, इफ यू ऑल कुड जस्ट स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा। इफ पॉसिबल प्लीज स्विच ऑन योर कैमराज एंड आई जस्ट गिव यू क्विक समरी व्हाट वी डिड यस्टरडे। So we talked about money, what is money? Then we talked about we understood the importance of planning, कि क्यों करनी चाहिए planning. Then also we talked about different ways we spend money. Expense होता है, savings होती है, and there is what we can do is invest. And then we talked about different investment opportunities like mutual fund, FD, gold, property, and all of it. And today we are going to talk about stock market. Everyone excited?
यस मैम.
रोनन, हाय अनुष्का, रोनन, सो हैप्पी टू सी यू ऑल, अमेजिंग। इफ पॉसिबल अनुष्का, रोनन, प्लीज स्विच ऑन योर कैमरास, अंजिशा, ओके अमेजिंग। सो कल कुछ होमवर्क दिया था या कुछ आइडिया, कुछ आया, कुछ आइडिया सोचा आपने? यार अमेजिंग गिफ्ट देने वाली हूँ मैं, किसी ने सोचा आइडिया? सक्षम, आपको सूझा कोई आइडिया? यू आर डूइंग दिस, एनी आइडियाज टू अर्न मनी?
यस मैम.
यस प्लीज शेयर।
वाओ मैम
मैम एक्चुअली आई डू मसाज एंड आई अर्न मनी डूइंग दैट।
ओह अमेजिंग, कुडोस, अमेजिंग। एनीवन एल्स?
मैम
हु स्पीकिंग?
अदी.
हाय आदि।
I earn from share market and from small businesses.
Small businesses like
Like making a sandwich and selling
oh wow and
and buying some chips from low than MRP cost and sell it at the MRP cost.
अमेजिंग, वेरी गुड, अमेजिंग अमेजिंग यार, सही है। सो हैप्पी टू सी। ओके सो अंजुषा के नाम से आप बैठे हो आदि?
What?
यू आर नेम्ड एज अंजुषा, राइट?
या
ओके ओके, फाइन फाइन फाइन। सो वन मोर थिंग, हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आज आपका दिन है, सो वी आर गोइंग
गाइस
टू लर्न अबाउट स्टॉक मार्केट। लेट्स स्टार्ट। कैन यू प्लीज रिपीट द क्वेश्चन
यस
मैम? शक्ति, आई वॉज आस्किंग कुछ आइडिया आया आपको अबाउट, आई हैड गिवन यू वन होमवर्क कि कुछ अर्न करो या कम अप विद एन आइडिया टू अर्न मनी। सो एनी आइडियाज?
बाय डूइंग स्टॉक ट्रेडिंग मैम.
स्टॉक ट्रेडिंग, यस राइट, अमेजिंग। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
शक्ति शक्ति सॉरी टू जस्ट आई मीन मार्जिन बिटवीन द आइडिया इज स्टॉक ट्रेडिंग विल रिक्वायर सम मनी इन द बिगिनिंग. हमने कल आपसे बात किया कि वी गेव यू फोर आइडियाज हाउ टू मेक योर फर्स्ट आई मीन 100 रुपीज और 500 रुपीज. स्टॉक ट्रेडिंग तो बाद में ही होगा ना जब आपके पास पैसा होगा. व्हेन यू हैव मनी ओनली देन यू कैन पुट दैट मनी इन स्टॉक्स एंड ग्रो दैट मनी. बट आवर क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट फ्रॉम द फोर ऑप्शंस और द फोर आइडियाज दैट वी गेव यू व्हिच आइडिया यू थिंक यू विल यूज टू मेक योर फर्स्ट आई मीन फर्स्ट इनकम. It's okay if you don't have an answer, but the idea was that to you think about it. So what is your answer? Shakti, you with me? Okay.
Could you please again repeat the question as due to a network problem, I didn't hear you properly.
No problem, Shakti. So I was saying that yesterday in the session, we shared some ideas with you as to how you will how you will earn money. Shakti, you mentioned that you will invest money in the stock market and grow your money, but that's to grow your money. We were asking you, how will you earn money? So we had given four ideas in front of you. Either give your time or by selling products and services, and other two options. We want to know which of that option really inspired you, or you liked that, and you want to use that option to first earn money. Could you hear me properly, Shakti? I think there is a network problem with Shakti. We will come back to you. For everyone who have their parents around, look, yesterday was a session we were trying to inspire the children.
Sir, you're on mute.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Yesterday was a session we tried to put the idea in the mind of the children that they also need to use their, use some ideas, some simple ideas for them to make their money. Today is a session for them to know how to grow that money. So I request all parents to sit with the children and let them come out with some ideas or suggestions, like what Adi gave or Saksham told us. That's the kind of ideas that we want them to actually think about. It's for them to find out. And don't worry, this is not like a homework. If you don't do, there is going to be a punishment. It's okay if you don't do. If you have not thought about it today, it's fine. But the idea is, please think about it. So you will also be inspired to make money for yourself. Okay, I think Charmi, you can take over.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much. So what is share market? Adi invest karta hai. So what is, according to you, share market is? Saksham, attention. What is share market? Anushka, Ronan, Sakti, what is share market according to you?
Buying a share and selling it.
Sakti, you replied?
Yes, sir. Yes,
madam. Okay. No problem. Okay. Anushka, Ronan, Saksham, Adi, what is share market?
Ma'am, share market. In share market, there are a lot of companies, and we have to buy. If we want to buy some shares of a particular company, so we could buy it, and at some point we could sell it.
Right, amazing. Fine. So to understand share market, we need to understand what are shares, right? ठीक है, हम लोग छोटी-छोटी तरीके से समझते हैं. पहले शेयर समझते हैं कि शेयर्स क्या है. बेसिकली शेयर्स आर समथिंग. सपोज आप एक केक शॉप में गए, ठीक है, वहां पे पूरा केक है, बट आपको पूरा केक नहीं खाना है, पूरा केक नहीं चाहिए, यू जस्ट वांट टू टेस्ट इट, आपको सिर्फ उसका छोटा सा पार्ट खाना है, तो आप क्या करोगे, यू विल बाय पेस्ट्री, छोटा सा अ पीस ऑफ केक मिलता है केक शॉप में, तो आपने वो एक ले ली, तो वो 70 रुपीज का सपोज आपको मिला या 100 रुपीज का मिला, ठीक है. नाउ द पेस्ट्री इज योर्स, यस नो, दैट पर्टिकुलर पेस्ट्री, दैट पर्टिकुलर पीस ऑफ केक इज योर्स. The entire cake, the other, जो दूसरा पार्ट बचा है, is that your? No. So that is what shares are. There are different companies, बराबर है? तो जितना shares आप वो कंपनी के ले रहे हो, जितना पार्ट आप ले रहे हो कंपनी के, सपोज एक पर्टिकुलर कंपनी है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल रिलायंस कंपनी है, तो उसका आपने अगर एक शेयर बाय किया, तो वो एक शेयर का ओनर कौन है पता है? आप. अगर मैंने एक शेयर बाय किया, तो वहां पर लिखा रहेगा वो owner of this particular one share is Charmi Gandhi, so I become the owner of that company. Okay, So Ravi, what I'm
sorry to disturb you. Sakti wants the session to be a little more in English. Please.
Okay, no problem. So can't able to follow more Hindi. Okay. So when you buy, so there are different companies on the share market. So if we are talking about Reliance, suppose. So if in Reliance, suppose you buy one share. Okay, so you become owner of that company. If you buy a piece of cake, you become owner of that particular piece. Same way, if you buy one share of that company, you become owner of that particular one share. You become owner of that particular one share. The entire cake, the entire company is not yours, but the part that you bought, you become the owner of that particular thing, right? So are we just shareholders or owners of the companies that we buy, the shares that we buy?
Yes.
Owners or shareholders, what?
Shareholders
plus owners, because you are owning that share, right?
Yeah.
Yes, no? Sakshram, yes. Clear? What are shares? Both, Sakti. Amazing. Anushka, Ronan? Both. Amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. So, let's play a small games. I love playing games, so I make you all play games every time. So make a list of top 10 products that you use every day. One second, I'll just close this window. Yeah. So make a list of top 10 products you see and use every day. And if you don't remember right now, go and take a round and just look around you and you'll find. You need to write the name of the product and brand. Okay. So I'm giving you 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Quickly go through.
Run in your house and find 10 products.
Okay, Adi went.
Saksham.
Bhago, bhago. Anushka, yaad nahi hai to fatafat.
If you know the name of the products, please put that in the chat box. We are waiting for your answers.
Quickly look around. You'll find many products and brands. You can ask your parents also, what are their favorite brands and products that they use. No problem. We have one more minute. Come on, quick.
Sakti, have you found something? Anushka?
Yes, sir.
Please type in the chat box, what products have you found?
Adi is writing in notebook. Amazing. Vedant Parab is here. Hi, Vedant.
Hi, ma'am.
Okay, so we were talking about products. The products that you use every day. You need to make a list and put it. Toothpaste, Colgate. Amazing, Saksham. Sakti Singh, great. Shampoo, L'Oreal, soap, Dove. Amazing. What else? Ronan, where are you? Pen Flare. Amazing. Cello Pen. Okay.
Ma'am, shall I list them?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Toothbrush, ma'am. Colgate brand. And Pen Flare. Notebooks, classmate notebooks, mobile phone, Redmi brand, school bags, American Tourister brand, laptop, Dell brand, TV, TCL brand, soap, Dove brand. That's it, ma'am.
Amazing, amazing. Very good. Anushka, makeup, Nykaa, Kindle speaker. Okay, Ronan. Okay, Anushka saying makeup Nika, Kindle speaker, Bose, laptop, Apple. Ronan is saying Redmi phone, Acer laptop, mouse, Lenovo TV, Tata Sky, soap, Medimix, clothes, jockey. Saksham is saying mobile, Samsung. Nice. You can unmute and say as well, huh? Ice cream, Amul, cycle, Hero. Very good, Parab. Vidhan Parab. And किसके पास से reply नहीं आया है? Let me check.
I'm so dumb. No, ma'am. Ma'am,
yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, yes, say.
I don't know the company of Lofa.
So company of?
Lofa.
Lofa. Okay. Talk about different other products that you listed.
Sorry, we also don't know.
Okay.
अधिक बाकी प्रोडक्ट्स का बता दो. नो प्रॉब्लम.
आई थिंक वी हैव
सोप, डव, डेंटल फ्लॉस, कोलगेट, कोलगेट पेस्ट, रेड डाबर एंड शैम्पू, हेड एंड शोल्डर्स.
ओके.
एंड मैम आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग.
Hello.
Yeah, tell me. We've got sufficient answers.
Oh, no, no. He was saying something,
yeah,
but I couldn't hear it.
Okay. MacBook, Apple, iMac, Apple.
Amazing.
And iPad, Apple.
Amazing. Okay. So, all this product that you talked about, you can Google. So, for example, somebody said, notebook classmate, right? So you can just Google who produces classmate notebook. You'll find ITC. So those shares are listed. You can find shares like this. All the companies that we talked about, all the brands that we talked about, most of these brands are on exchange. Matlab, most of this brand shares are that you can buy. You can become owner of this that companies. Right now, you are consumer of that companies. You are customer. You use their product. You buy their product. And if you want to become owner of that particular company, you can buy their shares. So same way, if you look around, you'll find so many companies. You don't need to go somewhere and read books and do all of that. You can just look around you and you can find so many companies. Like, you wake up, then you brush your teeth. What do you use? Colgate. So that's a listed company, right? Then, nashta karte hai. अभी भी आदि नाश्ता कर रहा है. सब लोग नाश्ता करते हैं, बिस्किट खाते हैं. ब्रिटानिया गुड्डे तो सबने खाया रहेगा. सो ब्रिटानिया बिस्किट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय ब्रिटानिया कंपनी. सॉरी, गुड्डे बिस्किट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय ब्रिटानिया कंपनी. तो ये भी एक लिस्टेड कंपनी है. देन क्लासमेट नोटबुक्स जो हम लोग यूज करते हैं, तो दैट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय ITC. देन वी कलर यूज करते हो तुम सब लोग, ड्रॉइंग वगैरह करते हो, तो हम लोग जो कैमलिन के सब कलर्स यूज करते हैं, दैट आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय कैमलिन कोकुयम, राइट? सो इफ यू लुक अराउंड, यू विल फाइंड सो मेनी कंपनीज. यू गो टू ईट पिज्जा, डोमिनोज, करेक्ट? तो उसकी भी जुबिलेंट फूडवर्क्स करके कंपनी लिस्टेड है. सो यू जस्ट नीड टू गूगल द प्रोडक्ट दैट यू यूज. यू जस्ट नीड टू गूगल हु प्रोड्यूसेस इट एंड वेदर दैट शेयर इज देयर और नॉट. यस, कैन वी फाइंड नाउ, इज इट अ सिंपलर वे टू फाइंड द शेयर्स? यस, नो?
Yes, ma'am.
You'll know which companies are listed or not. Saksham, yes. Is it difficult to find shares now?
No.
No, ma'am.
Sakti, everyone, put it in the chat box. Is it simpler to find shares now? Yes, no. You just need to look around you. Yes, no. Sakti, Anushka, Ronan. You just need to put yes or no in the chat box so I know we are on the same page. Sakti, yes. 100, Anushka, yes, amazing. So there is also one more way to find out. Do you know who is this? Who this person is? The first one.
Yeah,
Jeff Bezos.
Jeff Bezos, amazing. कौन सी कंपनी उनकी? Which company?
Amazon.
फिर और किसको जानते हो आप? यू जस्ट नीड टू पुट इट इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड राइट द नेम ऑफ द कंपनी, नेम ऑफ द फाउंडर एंड नेम ऑफ द कंपनी. टाटा, अमेजिंग. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन?
रतन टाटा.
अरे यार कितने स्मार्ट हो तुम लोग. फिर
मैम.
यस
मैम. द मैम बट वॉरेन बफे इजंट.
What?
Third one is Warren Buffett.
Mukesh Ambani, Reliance. Amazing. Anushka is saying.
Elon Musk in blast. Elon Musk in blast.
कौन सा कंपनी उनका?
Tesla.
SpaceX. Tesla. And one more one. I don't remember.
Okay, amazing. So when you see all these founders, तो आपको पता चल जाएगा कि कौन सी कंपनी किसकी है. ऐसे भी find कर सकते हो. It's so simple, right? Then all these products you use. Marigold biscuit kiska hai?
Britannia.
Apple phone.
Steve Jobs.
Then are company ka naam puch rahi hu. Steve Jobs founder bol raha hu. Sir, you are on mute.
Thank you. Ma'am, Apple.
Yeah. Okay, Maggie.
Nestle.
Amazing. And shoes. किसका शूज है ये? कौन सा ब्रांड
है?
अरे यार क्या स्मार्ट हो यार. आपको तो शेयर सब पता चल गया कौन से शेयर है कौन से नहीं है. एकदम आसान हो गया राइट. सो सिंपल सकती. नाउ यू कैन फाइंड शेयर्स लाइक दिस. सो नाउ ऑल दिस कंपनीज आर बिग कंपनीज. सो व्हाई डू दे वांट टू कम ऑन शेयर मार्केट? वी आर इन्वेस्टिंग बिकॉज वी वांट टू ग्रो आवर मनी. बट व्हाई डू दिस कंपनी वांट्स टू कम इनटू शेयर मार्केट? व्हाट इज द रीजन? कैन यू गेस व्हाट?
For when anyone buy their shares, they will earn money.
They will earn money. Yes.
Yes, capital.
They can grow the company.
Amazing. They need money to upgrade their facility, Ronan. Yes, perfect.
To make the company wider.
Okay, amazing. So, for those who don't know, we'll again go to a story. So she is Arya. She attended our last webinar on children and money. So same like I had given you activity yesterday, I had given that time also to find a way to earn money. So what she did, she had some bottles at her home. So she got the bottles and she started painting it and she started selling those bottles. That is what she chose because she was very good at art. Okay, so let's assume now. Okay, she got ordered for 3 bottles. She told everybody that I am starting this business. So her neighbors and her friends and everybody told that I'll buy a bottle from you. And she got order for 3 bottles. ठीक है? उसके पास 3 bottles तो थी. तो उसने paint किया and then she sold it and उसने पैसे ले लिया. Then फिर धीरे-धीरे वो जो relatives थे, friends थे, the friends of friends and relatives, everyone saw her bottles and everybody was like, यार, this is amazing. This product is very good. So they also ordered bottle. So she got ordered for 10 bottles. So she was very happy. She had some more bottles. So she got the bottles, started painting it. Then dhire, everyone started knowing about it. The friends of friends, relatives, and all, she started posting pictures on social media, status, and everyone started to know that Arya is producing a bottle. She is making handmade bottles with paint and everything. So everybody started recognizing her talent. So everybody started ordering. So she got order for how many bottles now? 100 bottles. So uske paas rahegi kya itni spare bottles? 100 bottle aise hi ghar pe nahi hogi. Now she need to buy bottles, she need to buy paint. Barabar, to uske liye paise lagenge? Yes, no? Yes,
yes.
So abhi wo kya karegi? वो जाएगी एंड मम्मी को बोला उसने कि यार आई गॉट ऑर्डर फॉर 100 बॉटल्स बट आई डोंट हैव पेंट आई डोंट हैव बॉटल्स सो आई नीड टू बाय रॉ मटेरियल्स हुआ ना ये उसके बिजनेस का प्रोडक्ट का सो आई नीड टू बाय ऑल ऑफ दिस थिंग्स सो उसके मॉम बोलेगी कि ठीक है कोई बात नहीं वॉट एवर प्रॉफिट यू अर्न प्रीवियसली विल एड दोज प्रॉफिट्स एंड आई गिव यू सम मनी विल एड द मनी एंड बाय पेंट एंड बॉटल्स फॉर यू. So they went to the market and they bought bottles, paint and everything. Now she was doing painting the bottles सौ बॉटल्स का भी ऑर्डर निकल गया एंड शी वाज कीप शी वाज गेटिंग ऑर्डर्स 100 बॉटल्स 200 बॉटल्स वो सब चालू था ठीक है देन समडे शी गॉट ऑर्डर फॉर 1000 बॉटल्स नाउ अकेली कर सकती है क्या 1000 बॉटल वो पेंट अकेले तो कर नहीं सकती एंड देन इतनी बॉटल्स रखेगी भी कहाँ रूम में सो उसने क्या किया एक छोटा सा प्लेस ले लिया फिर वहां पे उसने उसकी फ्रेंड को बोला कि प्लीज यू कम टू हेल्प मी इवन आई विल गिव यू सम मनी सिंस यू आर हेल्पिंग मी तो उसने एक छोटी सी प्लेस में वो बॉटल्स को पेंट करना चालू किया एंड अभी वापस वो बॉटल्स लेने के लिए उसको पैसे चाहिए थे वो प्लेस के लिए पैसे चाहिए थे उसकी दोस्त को देने के लिए पैसे चाहिए थे नाउ शी इज लाइक ओ माई गॉड आई डोंट हैव मनी लेट मी गो टू माई मॉम तो उसने मम्मी को जाके बोला कि मम्मी अभी 1000 बॉटल का ऑर्डर आया है मुझे पैसे चाहिए मम्मी ने बोला इतने पैसे मेरे पास भी नहीं है हाउ कैन आई गिव यू सो देन उसने उसके फ्रेंड्स को बोला रिलेटिव्स को बोला दैट आई रिक्वायर मनी टू ग्रो माई बिजनेस तो सबने बोला कि ठीक है सिंस यू आर डूइंग दिस एंड योर प्रोडक्ट इज गुड आई विल गिव यू मनी एंड वंस यू रिसीव द प्रॉफिट यू कैन पे मी बैक तो ऐसे करके उसने रिलेटिव्स एंड फ्रेंड्स के पास से पैसे लिए ओके तो अभी 1000 2000 बॉटल्स 3000 बॉटल्स का उसको ऑर्डर आ रहा था ठीक है 10000 बॉटल्स का ऑर्डर आया And then someday she got order for 50,000 bottles now. अभी तो उसके लिए और बड़ी जगह चाहिए होगी और लोग चाहिए होंगे कितना कुछ चाहिए होगा अभी वापस उसने रिलेटिव्स को बोला तो रिलेटिव्स क्या बोलेंगे नहीं यार हमारे पास भी इतना पैसा नहीं हम कहाँ से लाके दे जितना था तेरे को दे दिया अभी तो खत्म हो गया हम कहाँ से लाके दे तो अभी वो कहाँ पे जाएगी किसके पास जा सकती है वो पैसों के लिए वेर यू विल गो इफ यू हैव स्टार्टेड अ बिजनेस
खुद के पास
किसके
खुद के पास
खुद के पास खुद के तो पैसे ऑलरेडी लगाए हुए थे ना खुद के पैसे लगा दिए मम्मी पापा के लगा दिए रिलेटिव्स के लगा दिए सब के लगा दिए नाउ वेयर शी विल गो टू रेज मनी बैंक के पास तो होता है ना पैसा शेयर मार्केट बिजनेस प्लेटफॉर्म ओके सो बिजनेस प्लेटफॉर्म जैसे कि कोई इन्वेस्टर्स के पास चली गई देन शी वेंट टू बैंक ये सब जगह पे बैंक में जाकर उसने बोला कि आई हैव दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट व्हिच इज वेरी नाइस आई स्टार्टेड विद 3 बॉटल्स सो कैन यू गिव मी लोन सो बैंक सेड यस तो बैंक ने लोन दे दी उसने बिजनेस वापस स्टार्ट किया बड़ा प्लेस लिया उसने देन शी हायर्ड सम पीपल टू हेल्प हर आउट एंड शी स्टार्टेड रनिंग हर बिजनेस अब भी उसको कितनी बॉटल्स का ऑर्डर आया 1 lakh बॉटल ओके 1 lakh बॉटल्स का ऑर्डर आया सोचो नाउ अभी बैंक के पास से भी कितना लोन लेगी राइट 1 lakh बॉटल का ऑर्डर है फिर लोन रिपे करो इंटरेस्ट पे करो इतना कुछ करो बैंक भी बोलेगी कि भाई कितना लोन दू तेरे को सो नाउ व्हाट शी डिड शी सेड लेट मी ask my consumer the people who are buying my bottle to invest money in my company because I want to grow my business right they are consumer they believe my product is good that's why they are buying so let me make it open for everyone to invest in my company so she came up with initial public offering initial matlab first time public matlab everyone And offer, she is offering everyone that I have this particular product that I started with 3 bottles and right now I have a big order book. मतलब कि बहुत सारे orders हैं मेरे पास and मैं lakhs में bottle produce कर रही हूँ and I'm selling it, right? So I have a huge company. I started with a small shop. Now I have a big company. So can you all invest in my company so that I can grow my business? So that is when all this company comes into the picture. ये जितने भी कंपनी के बारे में हम लोग ने बात किया we talked about Reliance, we talked about Britannia, we talked about ITC, ये सब companies क्यों आई है growth and expansion के लिए So ये why do they come into the share market? Because they also require capital, money to grow their business. Like Arya को भी चाहिए था वैसे they also require capital, right? So recently पता है किसका IPO आया था I'll just put a poll can you see a poll recently kaun si company ka IPO list hua tha do you know
poll nahi dikh raha hai
nahi ye log kar rahe select
oh okay sorry
I guess it is visible to them okay Reliance Zomato
my sister
three people have answered Two more people are left.
My sister invested in that. company.
Which company? Acha, the answer. Okay, got it. Amazing. So the result is Zomato. Someone has selected Reliance. Reliance बहुत पहले list हो गया, बहुत पहले आया. Recently Zomato came up with its IPO. आपको पता है क्यों आया? What is the business of Zomato? क्या करता है Zomato?
Delivery.
Food delivery.
Delivery.
What if I say that it is one of the business line that they do? There are more things that they do. They provide consultancy service. Meaning, अभी सक्षम ने फूड ऑर्डर किया है, ठीक है, आदि ने फूड ऑर्डर किया, शक्ति ने ऑर्डर किया, शक्ति कर्नाटका में रहती है, उसने वहां से ऑर्डर किया, रोनन ने ऑर्डर किया, आइस चेन मुलुन मैंने ऑर्डर किया, सब अलग अलग जगह पे रह रहे हैं और सबने फूड ऑर्डर किया, ठीक है. नाउ व्हेन यू ऑर्डर फूड यू पुट योर एड्रेस, यू पुट व्हाट यू वांट टू बाय, देन वहां पे प्राइसेस लिखा रहता है, वो सब इन्फॉर्मेशन जो है वो जोमेटो के पास है. यस नो, आपका एड्रेस है जोमेटो के पास, सब कुछ है. सो दे नीड मनी टू ओपन ब्रांचेस, रोनन. यस. So, okay. So, हम लोग जब भी ऑर्डर करते थे, गेट ऑल द डिटेल्स, वेयर आदि स्टेज, वेयर सक्षम स्टेज, व्हाट दे लाइक, व्हाट अ पर्टिकुलर. तो अगर मेरे एरिया में सबसे ज्यादा सपोज सब लोग बिरयानी ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं, सो Zomato विल नो कि चारमी जहाँ पे रहती है वहां पे सबसे ज्यादा बिरयानी खाई जाती है. बिरयानी इज इन डिमांड वेयर चारमी स्टेज, राइट. सो इफ आई वॉन्ट टू ओपन अ होटल, आई कैन गो टू Zomato एंड आस्क कि कहाँ पे मुझे कौन से एरिया में होटल खोलनी चाहिए, विच पर्टिकुलर डिश इज कंज्यूम मोर इन दिस एरिया. कैन आई आस्क देम, बिकॉज दे हैव डेटा, राइट.
यस
यस. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो वन मोर थिंग दैट दे डू. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो वन इनकम स्ट्रीम फॉर देम. वॉट दे डू, दे प्रोवाइड कंसल्ट टेंसी सर्विस टू ऑल दी होटल. जिसको भी न्यू होटल खोलनी है तो दे गो टू Zomato एंड आस्क की कौन सा प्राइस पे करना रेडी है वहाँ की ऑडियंस, वहाँ के आसपास जो रहती है, व्हाट दे लाइक टू ईट द मोस्ट. सो दे आस्क ऑल ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन एंड दे एंड इफ आई वॉन्ट टू ओपन माई रेस्टोरेंट सो आई कैन आस्क Zomato एंड फॉर दे चार्ज फीस. तो ऐसी सब अलग अलग इनकम स्ट्रीम्स भी होती है. हम लोग को सिर्फ एक पता है, फूड डिलीवरी. तो देर आर डिफरेंट वेज कंपनी अर्न्स मनी. सो टू ग्रो दैट they come up with IPO. They require money. Clear? पता था Zomato के बारे में किसी को कि ये भी करता है?
Yes.
पता था? आपको consultancy service yes. provide करता है Zomato?
Yes.
Amazing. Okay, fine. So the transition from a private to a public company, मतलब एक छोटी कंपनी से जब भी वो public सब लोग invest कर सकते, that is what IPO is, right? So if you invest in a company, what you become?
Owner and then shareholder
of the company. Amazing. Shakti saying clear, ma'am. Very good. So now, where is the share market? We keep saying that we should
invest in share market. National Stock Exchange and BSE means Bombay Stock Exchange.
Okay, very good. But my question is, we keep talking about share market. But where is it? Is it in Bhandup? Like any other market, vegetable market is in Mulund, Ghatkopar, Thane, on every suburb. So, where is share market?
Online.
Very good.
Virtual market,
yes. So, it is not physical market, virtually hota hai. But where do these shares, agar unko IPO lana hai, agar shares, unko list karna hai, so where do they go? To NSE and BSE. It's an exchange. जैसे हमारा normal market होता है, vegetable market होता है, वैसे ही NSE and BSE पे they need to go enter कि I want to publish my shares. So वहाँ पे वो सारी company list हो गए and through that exchange we can buy and sell shares. Okay. So, but how do we buy shares from BSE and NSE? We order food online. तो इट्स अ प्लेटफॉर्म. Zomato, स्विगी ये सब प्लेटफॉर्म है जिसके थ्रू हम लोग, मिंट्रा ये सब प्लेटफॉर्म है जिसके थ्रू हम लोग कोई भी कंपनी कहीं का भी हम लोग कोई भी होटल से ऑर्डर कर सकते हैं फूड, राइट. सो सेम वे शेयर शॉपिंग के लिए वी हैव डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म्स, एडलवाइज, अपस्टॉक्स, ये जब ये जो नाम सुने Zerodha, ऑल दोस प्लेटफॉर्म्स आर कॉल्ड ब्रोकरेज फॉर्म. सो व्हाट दे डू, दे प्रोवाइड यू अ प्लेटफॉर्म टू डू शेयर शॉपिंग. वहां पे सारे शेयर्स हो गए, रिलायंस ये वो. सो इट इज बेसिकली अ लिंक बिटवीन अस एंड द एक्सचेंज. शेर खान, परफेक्ट शक्ति, आपको पता है कोई ब्रोकरेज फॉर्म्स के नाम? सो यू कैन टाइप इट इन द चैट बॉक्स. शेर खान, शक्ति सिंह, शेर खान, डू यू नो एनी अदर ब्रोकरेज फॉर्म? आदि आप कौन से किससे इन्वेस्ट करते हो? Which
Upstocks.
Okay. Anyone else?
Fires, ma'am.
Fires, right. So, ये सब different different brokerage firm है. And since they are also doing business, what they charge is brokerage. एक commission charge करते. They are providing us platform. They are providing a service through which we can buy and sell shares. So they charge brokerage for it. Okay, एक छोटा सा portion रहता है. That is what they charge. So the giveaway for you is Upstocks account, जिससे आप shares buy sell सब कुछ कर सकते हो. So the question is now, can we have a demat account? We are small, so can we have a demat account? Yes, no? Do you know? Can we have a demat account? Adi, आपका खुद का demat account है?
No.
Saksham, आप? No. Sakti? 18 plus. Okay. So basically we all मतलब 18 के below भी हो तो you can have demat account, but you can only buy shares. Okay, अगर आप 18 plus हो जाते हो बाद में आप sell भी कर सकते हो. जब तक आप 18 के under हो तब तक only you can buy shares. So if आपको खुद का account नहीं खोलना है तो we will send you the Upstocks link. You can open your parents account, ठीक है, to buy and sell दोनों करने के लिए. Now returns. When we invest in shares, we get dividend and capital appreciation. What is dividend? Is it idea? Okay, I'll tell you. अभी हम लोग ने आर्या की कंपनी में इन्वेस्ट किया, राइट? उसकी वजह से आर्या की कंपनी इतनी ग्रो हुई. She needed money और हम लोग ने प्रोवाइड की. Zomato या कोई भी कंपनी के में हम लोग इन्वेस्ट करते हैं, सो दे रिक्वायर कैपिटल और वो हम लोग ने उसको दिया. उसकी वजह से उसकी कंपनी ग्रो की, उसने प्रॉफिट अर्न किया. सो वॉट आर्या इज सेइंग एंड व्हाट अ कंपनी वुड से कि इन्वेस्टर्स के मनी की वजह से मेरा कंपनी ग्रो हुआ है, सो उसमें से थोड़ा पार्ट आई विल गिव बैक टू देम. सो वो प्रॉफिट जो होता है उसमें से वो थोड़ा पार्ट अगर वो इन्वेस्टर्स को देता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड. समझा आदि? यू ओके?
यस.
या सो डिविडेंड इज बेसिकली जो भी प्रॉफिट कंपनी अर्न करता है उसमें से थोड़ा पार्ट वो सोचता है dividing the company's profit to shareholders. Yes, so jo bhi profit company earn karega usme se thoda part it would give to its investor. Why? Because they have given the company money, right? So because of that the company has grown, the company has earned profit, so they will give in return as benefit they will give dividend. Then capital appreciation मतलब क्या? कल समझाया था, किसी को याद है? Capital appreciation. Capital appreciation is basically आपने suppose कोई share 100 rupees का लिया and that 100 rupees grows to increase in capital. Yes, Sakti, very good. So you bought a particular share at 100 rupees, okay? And now that 100 rupees share has grown to 120, 130, 140. So the above 40 rupees is your profit, right? 100 rupees jo aapne invest kiya tha, that has grown to 140 rupees. So that is what capital appreciation is. 100 rupees is the capital that you invested. And now that 100 rupees has become 140 rupees. So capital appreciation is basically whatever you have invested has grown. Yeah. Clear? Everyone samajh raha hai?
Yes.
Saksham, Sakti, Ronan, Anushka, clear what is capital appreciation, what is dividend?
Yes, ma'am, clear, ma'am.
Amazing. Anushka, you there? Ronan? Clear. Amazing. We talked about this slide yesterday as well. जहाँ पे returns है वहाँ पे risk भी होगा. Capital appreciate हो सकता है तो depreciate भी हो सकता है. That 100 rupees can become 70 rupees, 60 rupees, 50 rupees as well. Yes. For that, what is the solution? Diversification. Yesterday we talked about diversifying in different investment opportunities. Same way we can diversify in share market as well. Instead of investing the whole capital into one share, we can buy 3 or 4 shares. Yes, no?
Yes,
if
ma'am.
One share is not performing, yes, the other 3 can perform. Other three might perform. So we can minimize the risk by diversifying, investing in different shares. Perfect?
Yeah.
So to make it more simplified, where to diversify? Do you know what is industry? Does anyone know what is industry? Industry, pata hai? Sector, pata sector? Kisi ko? Different sectors hota hai. Ronan, anyone? So basically, industry is similar companies grouped into one. Jaise ke HDFC, Saraswat, SBI, Kotak, ye sab kya hai? What is this?
Nifty.
Banks hai? So
Nifty, ma'am.
Nifty is different. Nifty is an index. That is something else. Industry is basically similar companies grouped into one. So SBI, Saraswat, Kotak, HDFC, all of these are banks. So agar matlab ek banking ek sector ho gaya, theek hai? Then jaise ki SpiceJet, Indigo, wo sab kya hai? Planes. So aviation ek industry ho gayi. Then Hero Motocorp, then Maruti, ye sab kya hai? Cars, Ronan is saying. So ye automation ek industry ho gayi. So there are different industry. I'll just put a poll and you'll get more clear idea. Can you see the poll? So the first question is Zee Entertainment, Inox, PVR, Sun TV. Guess the industry. Which industry is this? Media, automobile, and cement. Jo similar companies hai, usko ek isme, yes, media, perfect. So second question is Ultratech Cement, Shri Cement, Ambuja Cement. Kaun si industry hai? Cement. Amazing Shakti. Cipla, Sun Pharmaceutical, and Lupin Pharma Company, Pharma Industry. Maruti, Mahindra, TVS Motor, Automobile. So I'll just share the result. Amazing, sabne right answer diya yaar. Pata nahi tha industry kya hai, fir bhi aap log ne sabne right answer de diya. Amazing. So basically different ye jo share market hai jisse categories hoti hai. I don't talk, I give answers. Ronan, sorry, I didn't get you. I don't talk, I give answers. Meaning
aur India mein investing a 1000 rupees.
Sorry, mistake. Okay fine Ronan. So जैसे कि अलग अलग कैटेगरीज बोला था हम लोग ने कल, वैसे ही शेयर मार्केट के अंदर भी अलग अलग कैटेगरीज है. देयर आर डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज, डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्रीज आर देयर. वन इज बैंकिंग, वन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट ऑटोमोबाइल, वन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट मीडिया इंडस्ट्री, वन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट एविएशन इंडस्ट्री. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्री. एंड व्हाई इज इट इम्पोर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड इंडस्ट्री? मीनिंग सपोज एक कार है, ठीक है, उसका जो इंजिन है दैट इज इंडस्ट्री, एंड जो कार है वो कंपनी है, ठीक है. सो अगर सॉरी सो अगर इंजन अच्छा रहेगा तो कार बराबर चलेगी. यस नो? यस
नो?
यस. एंड अगर कार अच्छी है तो इंजन भी अच्छा रहेगा ना. कार का अच्छे से सर्विसिंग करवाते रहेगा तो इंजन भी बराबर रहेगा.
यस.
यस राइट. सो सेम वे अगर आप अच्छा इंडस्ट्री सिलेक्ट करते हो, अगर सपोज आपको पता है कि अभी आपने सुना रहेगा कि इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल्स बहुत डिमांड में, राइट? पता है सबको, सब लोग बोल रहे हैं पेट्रोल के प्राइसेस बढ़ रहे हैं तो इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल्स को बहुत सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं. सो इट इज अ ग्रोइंग इंडस्ट्री. ऐसा सोचा है कि अभी भले नहीं है पर आगे जाके इसका ग्रोथ हो सकता है. यस नो? सो यू कैन सिलेक्ट शेयर्स लाइक दिस कि अगर इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल इंडस्ट्री अगर बढ़ने वाली है तो उसके पर्टिकुलर शेयर्स भी बढ़ेंगे. दे गो हैंड इन हैंड, हम साथ साथ की तरह चलते हैं, वो लोग दोनों साथ में चलते हैं. तो अगर इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल का इंडस्ट्री बढ़ेगा तो उसके शेयर्स भी बढ़ेंगे. तो उसके शेयर्स कौन से हैं? बहुत सारे, जैसे कि टाटा पावर जो है वो ये चार्जिंग स्टेशन लगाएगा. तो वो इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल की थीम में जो भी कंपनीज प्रोड्यूस करेगी इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल, वो सारे शेयर्स भी बढ़ेंगे. तो यू कैन जस्ट गूगल इट आउट एंड यू कैन फाइंड, राइट? देन वी कंज्यूम फूड एंड जैसे कि बिस्किट, ये सब जो मैगी है वो सब हम लोग एवरी टाइम खाते हैं. खाना सॉल्ट ये सॉल्ट है वो हमेशा रहने वाला है, वी विल यूज इट, यस नो? कुछ चीजें है जो हमेशा हम लोग यूज करेंगे, सो वो एफएमसीजी सेक्टर में आ गया, एफएमसीजी इंडस्ट्री में आ गया, राइट? सो यू कैन जस्ट गेस द इंडस्ट्री, यू कैन फाइंड, सो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू टू सिलेक्ट द शेयर, फर्स्ट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंडस्ट्री कि कौन सी इंडस्ट्री हैज चांसेस टू ग्रो, कौन सी इंडस्ट्री ज्यादा बढ़ेगी आगे जाके, एंड देन वो इंडस्ट्री के अंदर यू कैन फाइंड द शेयर, यस नो? और आसान हो जाएगा अपने लिए इन्वेस्टिंग करना, शक्ति क्लियर? शक्ति
क्लियर मैम,
अनुष्का रोनन राइट, यू कैन जस्ट पुट येस और नो इन चैट बॉक्स, सो आई विल नो आर वी ऑन द सेम पेज और नॉट. ओके, सो नाउ व्हेन शुड वन स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिंग, कब करना चाहिए? एनीवन?
व्हेन वी हैव सम मनी टू स्टार्ट इट.
ओके, व्हेन शुड वन स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिंग, आई एम वेटिंग फॉर रिप्लाइज. सक्षम, व्हेन शुड वन स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिंग?
व्हेन वन विल हैव मनी.
ओके, इज देयर अ एज to start investing, a particular age ke 24 years ke baad kar sakte
hain? No ma'am.
18?
Ma'am. No ma'am.
Yes,
Adi. 18 plus ma'am.
Ma'am, 18 plus.
18 plus, okay.
Yeah.
What if I tell you that we can start now as well? There is actually no age, you can invest at any age is what Ronan is saying. Perfect. So Warren Buffett, the most successful investor in the world, had started when he was 11 years old. Aapki age kya hai abhi?
I'm 10.
Okay, Saksham, aapki? What is your age?
10.
10. So, aapse sirf ek saal bade the, tabhi unhone start kiya tha investing. So, can we also start now? Yes, no?
Baba, yeah. I've already started investing.
Very yes, good, Adi. Very proud of you. Wow. Amazing. So we can also start now, right? There is no particular age. You just need to be, you need to research, you need to understand, and then you can start. Once you know how share market works, you can start, right?
Yes.
But kaise start karenge? Aise to start nahi kar sakte na. Aap agar exam dete ho to uske pehle practice test dete ho. Yes, no. Cricket yes. khelne jaate hain jo cricketers IPL hote uske pehle wo log bhi practice karte hain na. Right? So we need to practice. Because we are talking about money. Itna hardened money aise to nahi use kar sakte hai.
I did so, 1 year practice just by myself.
You did 1 year practice. How did you practice?
By researching about companies to invest in.
Amazing. Nice. So what we can do is paper trading. What is paper trading? Matlab ki khud ka paisa real money nahi lagana hame. What? Sakti,
without using any real money, we will trade.
Yes, time. With virtual money we can do, right? So we will know how share market works. So are you all excited? We will make our own portfolio. Do you all have Money Control app?
Yes.
Yes. So, आप खोलो Money Control app. किसमें है आपके पास? Phone or laptop? कहाँ पे use कर रहे हो? Just let me know so I will show you.
Phone.
Everyone phone.
No.
Okay. Do you know what is Money Control app? आपको पता है, सबको आइडिया है क्या है कि फर्स्ट टाइम देख रहे हो? तो बेसिकली मनी कंट्रोल ऐप में सारी अपडेट्स आती है. सो वेयर द मार्केट इज, ऑल द कंपनीज यू विल फाइंड हियर, वहां पे नाम लिखा हुआ है टॉप लाइन में, बजाज ऑटो क्या प्राइस है, सब कंपनीज के प्राइस वगैरह सब कुछ मिलेगा. यू जस्ट नीड टू एक्सप्लोर दिस वेबसाइट, बट right now we'll talk about the portfolio. One second, I'll log in, you all log in into your Money Control app, open, and then we'll start. Okay. So what we are going to do is we are going to make a virtual portfolio money control app pe, and the task for you is 10,000 rupees aapke paas, theek hai? 10,000 rupees aapke paas, and you need to make your own portfolio. Jo bhi shares aapko pata hai, alag alag shares mein aapko invest karna hai, diversify karna hai, but 10,000 se zyada exceed nahi hona chahiye, theek hai? So you सबसे पहले मनी कंट्रोल ऐप ओपन करो, सब लोग कैमरा ऑन कर दो तो मैं इजीली आपको बता पाऊंगी क्या कहाँ पे वो सब पता चल जाएगा. कैमरा ऑन कर दो एंड ओपन मनी कंट्रोल ऐप. द फर्स्ट पेज यू विल सी इज दिस. सबने ओपन किया मनी कंट्रोल ऐप. आदि, शक्ति, यस, नो, सब सबको ये पेज दिख रहा है? Everyone, Adi, Anushka, Ronan, can you see this page? Aapke paas hai money control app? Adi, you are on mute.
I have it in the same device.
In the same device. Achha, okay, okay, no problem.
Just Sakti, a minute.
Do you have money control app?
I'm with browser, ma'am.
Browser, okay. So I'll show on the browser as well. First, we'll see in the phone. So there is option here, portfolio. Yahan pe option hai side mein. Portfolio. Open this option. Click on this option, portfolio. Done. Then there are different options here. Stocks, mutual fund, ULIP, bullion. So you need to select on stocks. We are making stocks ka portfolio. Then so you need to select on stocks. Can you see something like this? Everyone, Saksham, ye page dikh raha hai? Adi, Sakti,
yes.
Can you see this page? Saksham, can you see this page? No, why? Show me your screen. I can't see your screen, Saksham. लॉग इन करना है आपको. यू नीड टू लॉग इन विद गूगल अकाउंट. बाय द टाइम यू लॉग इन आई विल शो इन ब्राउजर आल्सो. वन सेकंड.
अक्षम, टेक हेल्प ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स, आस्क देम टू गिव देयर लॉगिन देयर जीमेल आईडी सो दैट यू कैन एक्सेस मनी कंट्रोल. Shakti, this is for you. She's showing in the browser, so you can do the same thing. Okay.
First, Shakti, you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
First, so first go to moneycontrol.com. And then follow the steps that ma'am is showing you.
Yes, ma'am. I'm following it, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Are you on this website? Can you see this page? Home page? Even I'll have to log in just a second. Okay, so Sakti, can you see this page? Something like this?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you need to go to my portfolio. There is a session. There is a section here. So you need to click on your name and then you need to go to my portfolio. Then you'll see something like this. Yahan tak pahunche, Sakti?
Yes, miss. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Sorry.
No problem. So you need to click on add. Okay. Then you need to write the name of the company that you wish to invest in. So suppose I am writing Reliance over here. Okay. So मैंने अगर Reliance select किया, फिर आज का date डालना है आपको यहाँ पे. You need to put today's date here. Then the price of the stock should come here. One second. There is some issue, I guess.
The market is closed.
Okay. हाँ, so price will reflect here. अपने आप आ जाएगा. The closing price of Friday. मतलब कि कल जो market था उसका price यहाँ पे आएगा. And then you need to put the quantity. कि कितना शेयर्स आपको बाय करना है. 1 share, 2 share. But you need to remember that you only have 10,000 rupees, right? So you need to divide the money in the shares. So suppose I type 1 share here, then I need to click on add transaction, and it will be added. Clear? And you will see your portfolio like this. Clear? Yes? No?
So my team, what ma'am has taught you today about stock markets, now we are actually doing a practical exercise. She's just showing you a sample how you can add your portfolio. She also showed you different ways by which you can select companies. Matlab aap dekho Colgate, Nestle, how she selected the companies. We want you, with the help of your parents, remember, with the help of your parents, but parents will not give them answers. You will just help the students, help your children. You imagine that you have 10,000 rupees and invest that 10,000 wisely. She has also shared with you risk. So don't do basic mistakes like investing all the 10,000 in one stock. This is just one small thing I'm telling you. Rest idea you have to come up with and invest in different types of companies, which is diversification, and create your own portfolio.
Saksham, are you on this page now? Yes, no?
I'm not able to log in.
You need to ask your mom or dad for the credentials, their credentials of Google or Facebook. Then only you'll be able to do. Adi, I can't see what is there.
Adi, are you able to log in?
What is written there? Can you read?
Charmi, if you stop share, no, you'll be able to see everyone's screen big.
Yeah, I can't read what was written there.
Adi, now can you show your screen? Your
Anushka your and Ronan.
Charmi, can you see what is, can you see now?
Yeah, so one second. Yeah, so you need to go to portfolio. I guess you clicked on pro. You need to go to portfolio, the last option. Portfolio, this last option. Yes, perfect. Adi, select on stocks. You need to select on first option, stocks. There is stocks here. You need to click here, stocks. Perfect. Now, on the top right corner, there is add. Add karke ek chota sa plus ka button hai. Us pe click karo. Are you on the screen? Plus ka button rahega upar, top right pe. Yes, perfect. Now, there you need to write company name mein. Aapko jo company mein invest karna hai, wo naam likhna hai aapko. Aap jaisi, and then date aaj ka dalna hai aapko, 14 November. Price will reflect khud se hi. You don't need to change the price. Then quantity aapko likhni hai wahan pe, and then save pe click karna hai. Here, save. Look here, Saksham. Then once you add the name of the company, write the quantity, you need to save. Okay, clear? Now you have 5 minutes. Amazing, perfect. So now you all have 5 minutes. Abhi 12:02 hua hai. तो 5 मिनट के बाद मैं ग्रुप, आप सब लोग ग्रुप हो, चिल्ड्रन एंड मनी के ग्रुप में हो? यू ऑल आर देयर? यस नो? व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप?
नो.
आदि, यस नो?
नो.
नो, सो आई विल पोस्ट द इनविटेशन लिंक. यू कैन ऐड योरसेल्फ इन द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, एंड देन यू नीड टू टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ योर पोर्टफोलियो एंड पोस्ट इट देयर. ओके. and then we'll review your portfolio. Yes? Sakti, Ronan, okay? I'll just put the link.
Yes.
जो भी ग्रुप में नहीं है ये लिंक पे क्लिक करो ज्वाइन हो जाओगे आप ग्रुप में देन यू नीड टू टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो एंड पोस्ट इट देयर यू हैव 5 मिनट्स कम ऑन
आस्क योर पेरेंट्स टू क्लिक ऑन दैट लिंक सो दैट दे देयर नंबर्स कैन बी एडेड टू द ग्रुप दिस
गेम नहीं
Saksham, don't ask for stocks from your parents. Use your idea. Or if you're not able to do it today, it's okay. But the idea is not to take stock ideas from your parents. The idea is that you select your stocks. It's okay. We want you to become investor and tell your parents tomorrow, Dad, buy this stock or Mom, buy that stock. That's the idea. Okay. I know it will not happen today immediately, but we are at least taking the first step.
If you have any doubt, you can ask. 5 minutes aapke paas, for our portfolio create karo. Okay, take 10 minutes. Create a nice, good portfolio because we will review this portfolio every week, every month, right?
Rami, can you put down your number, office number, so that if anyone has a doubt, they can call you?
Okay, no problem.
Thank you so much. This is for parents who are sitting with their children. If your children are facing any problems or challenges when they are creating their portfolios, please call on Charmi's number. She'll be available till Wednesday for any queries. We request the children to put their portfolio on the WhatsApp group so we can have a look at it, or if they want us to have a look at it and tell you our comments on the portfolio. Yeah, so the number ending with 5356 is Charmi's number. You can get in touch with her with respect to any doubts while creating the portfolio. I think Charmi, 5 minutes are up. You can.
I guess they are still making. We'll give them 2 minutes more.
Okay, no problem.
What do we have to do now?
Did you create your portfolio? Adi, aapne portfolio banaya? Yes, no.
Solitaire mein idhar bhej dena na.
Adi?
Man, just a minute.
Yeah. Saksham, done? Take the screenshot and put it in the group. I'll just open group for everyone. 1 second. I'll just change the setting.
Ma'am, how to change the portfolio? Yeah. I was reconnecting.
Sorry, Adi. Adi, what is your question?
How to make a portfolio?
I showed you. 1 second, I'll show you one more time. Show me your screen, Adi.
1 minute.
Okay. Saksham, आपका portfolio ready हो गया है तो आपको group में post करना है screenshot. Post the screenshot on the group. Sakti, done with the portfolio. Ronan. Ronan, Sakti, done with the portfolio? So here, यू नीड टू राइट कंपनी नेम दैट यू विश टू इन्वेस्ट इन, वहां पे कंपनी नेम का ऑप्शन है राइट, सो यू नीड टू राइट द कंपनीज नेम, देन यू नीड टू राइट
द वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग
व्हाट. अच्छा ओके, इज इट क्लियर नाउ?
या इट इज क्लियर नाउ.
या सो देयर इज अ ऑप्शन ऑफ कंपनी नेम हियर, सो यू नीड टू राइट द कंपनीज नेम व्हिच यू विश टू इन्वेस्ट इन. सपोज रिलायंस, सो यहाँ पे मैंने रिलायंस लिखा है, द प्राइस वुड रिफ्लेक्ट ओवर हियर, अपने आप प्राइस रिफ्लेक्ट हो जाएगा यहाँ पे. ऑप्शन है इन्वेस्टमेंट प्राइस, तो वहां पे प्राइस रिफ्लेक्ट होगा, देन यू नीड टू राइट द क्वांटिटी एंड देन सेव, देयर इज अ ऑप्शन ओवर हियर सेव एंड योर पोर्टफोलियो विल बी रेडी. समझा?
ओके
सक्षम, पोस्ट योर स्क्रीन, पोस्ट द स्क्रीनशॉट, आई एम वेटिंग.
We have 10,000 as a capital, no?
Yes, 10,000 rupees.
What I expect you is now you can tell ki this is the basic step. Agar aapko advance bhi seekhna hai, there are advanced courses. We will be sending you updates regarding the same. Who all will be interested, please type yes in the chat box and we'll save your numbers for future onwards. Wo to thoda marketing to karna hai.
हेलो शक्ति, कहाँ पहुंचे आप? रोनन शक्ति,
यस मैम, फिनिश्ड मैम,
फिनिश्ड. पोस्ट द स्क्रीनशॉट इन द ग्रुप, देयर इज अ इनविटेशन लिंक आई हैव सेंड इन द चैट बॉक्स, यू कैन जॉइन द ग्रुप फ्रॉम देयर एंड पोस्ट द स्क्रीनशॉट और टेक अ फोटो एंड पोस्ट. So we will know what shares you selected.
Or for the meanwhile, you can even put that in the chat box what companies you have selected.
Yeah, no problem. Saksham, क्या हुआ? आपका portfolio ready है? कहाँ पे screenshot? I'm waiting. Okay, now you have last 1 minute left. फटा फट. 12-11 को ग्रुप क्लोज कर दूंगी या फिर यहाँ पे चैट पे डाल दो आप, वो तो भी चलेगा, नो प्रॉब्लम. और यू कैन अनम्यूट एंड जस्ट से द नेम ऑफ द कंपनीज दैट यू सिलेक्टेड एंड हाउ मेनी क्वांटिटी. Yes, Saksham se.
Ma'am, Reliance One, IDFC First Bank, 20.
Okay. 20 and done. Yes, okay. So Saksham has selected two shares, IDFC First Bank and Reliance. Okay. Adi, done. Shakti, you can take say the name of the companies that you selected and the quantity.
I selected Tata Motor stock, ma'am.
Okay, and
18 quantity, ma'am.
And only one share?
Yes, ma'am.
So that is wrong, right? We told you that you need to diversify the risk. You need to invest in different share. What if Tata Motor share price falls down?
It's okay. Shakti, I'm more interested to know why only Tata Motors and why Tata Motors?
It's a famous company.
Reliance also is famous. TCS also is famous. SBI is also famous. ICICI Bank is also famous.
I just simply thought that Tata Motors will be best.
Okay, this
I invested in Tata Motors and earned 1,300.
That's okay.
Nice.
Great. So, Sakti, what I want to tell all of you and everyone is good that Sakti, you came out with the idea. First and foremost, just because it's famous, that doesn't mean it's profitable every time. Okay. So we had first step of investing is common sense investing. So that's what we are trying to do. That's why we told you to look around you and look for different companies. I know investment is not as simple as what you think, but today was the first step that we tried to tell you how you can select companies. You have.
Can I say?
Yeah.
I've got 3 shares. First is Tata Motors, second is HDFC Bank, and third is Yes Bank.
Okay.
Why Yes Bank?
Why Yes Bank? Yeah. Why Yes Bank?
How did you know about Yes Bank?
From my chachu.
What did he tell you?
What did he tell you?
He told me about Yes Bank long term.
Long term? Oh. Okay, so you can never just listen to someone's advice and invest directly. Okay, aapko pata hona chahiye what Yes Bank is, what happened in Yes Bank in past, what it is doing right now. वैसे तो आपको बहुत सारे companies कोई भी बोल देगी. That is tips. And it is big no to follow tips. Okay. And Ronan ka message hai Colgate, ITC and IRCTC. Amazing, Ronan. Very good. Fine. So, maza aaya? Khud ka portfolio create ho gaya aapka. What you will do now? Every 1 month, 1 week, jabhi bhi time milega, aapko dekhna hai ki aapne jo price se buy kiya, usse abhi kahan pe hai. You can review, you will understand how the shares share price fluctuates. Yes, no? Review karoge khud ka portfolio? Yes, and now this was just a glimpse. One second. Someone has messaged me. I'll check. So Rohan has shared his portfolio. IRCTC, ITC, Colgate. Thank you, Ronan. I got your portfolio. Thank you. So, yeah. So, this is just a glimpse. And humko pata chala ki aap bachche to bahut zyada smart ho. And you all can understand big terms as well. So, I invite you all for mature sessions as well, where we touch upon technicals, where we touch upon fundamentals. So, sir, if you could announce about it.
Yeah. So, Saksham, Adi, Sakti, and everyone who's present, thank you so much for being a part of this session. For the parents who are there with the children, aapne dekha hoga, you must have seen that they are still making, I mean, it's a first step. We really encourage that. And I hope you also encourage them to take the right steps. If you see in the conversation, they are doing some basic mistakes like investing all their money in one company or taking advice or rather taking some suggestions from their relatives or friends. Now, that is exactly not what we want. That's not how you will create investors. The first thing about investing is to be in control of the decision that they're taking. I know these are big words. I'm sorry. To use big words, but you need to be in control. Adi, Saksham, Sakti, you need to be in control.
I did a little bit research.
Great. So my point exactly. So we are going to touch upon what type of research you need to do so that you will be able to identify the right stocks for yourself. So we will, for parents, we will be putting up important updates regarding some training programs. This was introduction. So we will be doing some training programs on how to go in detail of what you need to study before you select the right stock. Okay. So those of you who are interested to know more about it, just type yes, we are interested to know, or just yes in the chat box. And we will, whenever we come out with the updates about these specific trainings, we will let you know and your parents also. Okay. Thank you, Adi. Thank you so much. Thank you, Sakti. Great. So, from all of us here at Money Matters, this was all that you had to share in the 2 days. Thank you for being a part of this initiative of Money Matters. Great that all of you took active participation in this session. We really are thankful to all of you. Thanks to your parents that they made you sit for these sessions. We will definitely come out with some more detailed sessions, very, very basic again, but they will help you take the right decision. Okay.
One more thing.
Yes.
So before we end, so giveaway, I was talking about giveaway. So we are going to send you Upstocks link. 3 things I'm going to send you. I'll just show you. 1 second. Just a second. So I'm going to send you this activity sheet where यहाँ पे सब कुछ लिखा है, days लिखे हैं, यहाँ पे आपको task लिखना है कैसे how you earned money, कैसे earn किया, कितना amount earn किया, how much of that money you are investing, how much of that money you are spending, and how much of that money you are saving. So this is what I am going to send. Number 1 point. One more thing I am going to send for you all is a questionnaire related to risk. 1 second, okay. So one more thing I'm going to send is questionnaire related to risk. जहाँ पे आपको एक Google form भेजूँगी मैं आपको select करना है what उसमें simple question रहेगा and you need to select. So you will understand how much risk you can take. You can also tell your parents to do the same. तो उनको भी उनको पता चलेगा कि कितना risk वो ले सकते हैं. So you will understand how much risk you are supposed to take. कहाँ पे invest करना है. Okay. And third thing I am going to send is Upstocks link. सब बच्चों के लिए भेज रही हूँ because you all kids are very smart and today's Children's Day. So it is for everyone. So I'll send Upstocks links, a link for everyone. And if you find any difficulty, I've sent my number. You can call me and I can help you open your account. Okay? Done? So I will send this on mail, in group, both the places. Fine? Done? And अभी जब भी बड़े लोगों के लिए session हो गए where we talk about research, where we talk about technicals, fundamentals, small things, more mature topics, you all can join because आप लोग बहुत smart हो. So I believe you all will understand that. Will you all join? Are you all interested in joining those sessions? Yes, no? Where we teach trading and everything. Yes? So hoping to see you all. Bye. Have a great day.
Take care. Happy Children's Day once again. Bye-bye. Enjoy your day.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, sir.